This is going to be quick. It's the 28th, 29th. Pastor Paul Pegley had a horrible dream. And I felt I needed to say this. Well, if you go back to like my original 20 or 30 videos, the first 20, all that's in there are dreams. And it seems that all those dreams are now confirming what other people are seeing too, or dreaming. I'm really debating just listening to them and writing them down and then reposting them. I don't know how to repost stuff. And I erased them, so. I still haven't seen Eli. My grandmother, for 3 years, I invited her up this house all the time. Well, when you go to Doris's house, why don't you stop? It's like 5 minutes later. She never, ever, ever came here, except for the baby's birthdays. She lives 5 minutes from Liz, and she lives 10 minutes from me. And in 3 years, she never came to see that kid here. Now, all of a sudden, she's down Liz's house every other day. Yesterday, I was talking to her, said something about, well, she's my wife, and she screamed at me, "She is not your wife. Don't be saying that." I'm starting to figure this out. I contacted a specialist to deal in this. I'm going to contact him again. This whole situation is such bullshit. It's so wrong. And the only person that's getting hurt through the whole thing is that boy. They won't let me around him for a reason. It has nothing to do with me talking about dreams or any of that other stuff. They're liars. Anyway, I just wanted to say about the dreams. If you go back, like the 21st dream that I had, or the 21st thing that I made, it was about a dream, and they were basically hunting me. I got cornered behind a dumpster, like garbage. I felt the bullets smash through my fingers before it hit my head. I don't know what to do. My instinct is to fight them. But if he's not walking before me at that moment, the doors that I need opened won't get opened. Maybe this has to happen for yet a little while, I don't know. It's not fair. All I want to do is hold them accountable for what was done to my son. And everywhere I turn, I'm getting blocked. None of these people have a heart. None of these people have a soul. There's no way you could have either one and do that stuff to a child. And no matter what I believe, it's still a child. It's a child. I look at it's my three-year-old son. And they're getting away with it. And my grandmother is helping. She is financially supporting her. I told her, buy the boy sneakers, that way she could buy more heroin. It goes a lot deeper than just what's on the surface. My grandmother is down her house every other day. And she still doesn't believe Liz did anything wrong, so she's not going down there to make sure the boy is okay. She is going down there and telling Liz not to let me see him. Why? I know why. They know I know why. That wasn't supposed to be about this. This wasn't supposed to be about that. It was just about the dreams. If you go all the way back to my first one, it's all dreams. God bless.